Gray hasn't driven his car in several days, thanks to all this snow. But he's learned his lesson when it comes to leaving stuff inside his abandoned car.
Not a good idea, huh? You know, CDs will go for anything, some people.
Joe's not alone. Police say anytime there's bad weather and cars are left on the side of the road, crooks will break into them.
When your car's standing on the side of the road, I would just try to clean it out as best you can and then leave it. I mean, crooks know.